sent appoint the IRA's Senate as the special invitee by our respected chairman, Ms. Poonam Kaur. No big introduction, like the Senate has already got enough introduction from you, ma'am. So please address. Thank you.
I'm sorry, I forgot to welcome Poonam ji.
Yes,
Poonam ji, welcome to IRA. I forgot to welcome her. I'm sorry. Therefore, now I'm welcoming her.
Namaste, Sashikal and Adha to everybody. As we follow a tradition in our country, that we pray we even start off with the journey. So I want to quote Guru Gobind Singh Ji, who says, Dehi Shiva Bhar Mohe Ahe, Shubh Karman Te Kab Hoon Ataru. Dehi Shiva Bhar Mohe Ahe, Shubh Karman Te Kab Hoon Ataru, Ar Sikh Ho Apne Hi Man Ko, E Lalash Ho Hoon Charo, Jab Hi Aapke Aur Nada Bane, Aat Hi Ran Me To, Juju Maro. I just want to say that Guru Gobind Singh Ji always said that when you have the intention to do the right thing, you should never be afraid. And whenever there's a difficult time, I always think of Guru Gobind Singh Ji. And my father always used to say, Beta yaad rakhna to Guru Gobind Singh ki beti hai. My journey to Pakistan started at the time when there was a very difficult situation in my life where I was being attacked by various political parties. And my father had left me when I was just 5 years old. But before he left me, little things which fathers say are always there in our minds. Beta Nankana Sahib zaroor jana. Aur ye hamare ardaas mein hai. So whenever he used to say this, and I used to say ki main Hemkund tak ja paya, lekin Nankana nahi ja paya. So I always had a question in my mind ki jahan pe hamare guru paida hue hain, wahan pe hum kyon nahi ja sakte. There was one day that I decided, I went to the Gurdwara Bangla Sahib and I said that mujhe Nankana Sahib jana hai, and it was just 1 week ahead. And there was a trip which was leaving to Nankana Sahib. And they said, and I said, I want to make a memory where I want to record all the Gurdwaras and come back, because it's a memory for a lot of Sikh community. And a lot of people from the Gurdwara started laughing over it. I said, you can't do that. You can go, you can pray, you can come back, but you can't make records. You can't be recording. But I did go. I did go with my iPad. I did go with a lot of pain in my heart. I did go with a lot of remembrance of my father. I went and I started recording. And there were questions, and I was called behind the Gurdwara. And maybe questioned for almost 6 hours that what do I want to do? I just said, I want to pray, and I want to pray for peace. And they said, you can't be recording anything. Please don't do it, because it is not the right thing to do. I said, sir, I'm just a devotee. I have come here to pray, and I have come here to pray for peace, remembering my father. I went there. They told me not to do it. I said, sir, fine, I'll not record it. But if something miraculous happens, and this is not a story, this is a reality which has happened with me. At 1 a.m, with a lot of pain, I went to Nankana Sahib. I was doing ardas, and I said, Dad, Guruji, if there's something wonderful which can happen, which can stop the bloodshed, and at least give 1% of positivity to us, it will be great for our country, because I'm tired looking at the brothers really shedding their blood for nothing and for something which is created by others. You will not believe. Next day, I'm talking about this 2018, in 2019, Kartarpur Corridor was announced. Now, I want to say that dreams come from unknown places, and dreams come from spaces which we don't know about, and they are supreme spaces. If somebody would have not dreamt of going to, you know, the moon, it wouldn't have happened. If somebody wouldn't have thought about Wi-Fi, we wouldn't have been talking. So whenever we talk about things of peace and practical things with the border, they always will tell you that you're mad, you're crazy, and that's what I was told. You're mad, you're crazy, are you mad? Do you know that you're going to Pakistan? Do you know what are you talking about? There were professors who were telling me, don't do this, don't do that. I said, kuch na kuch to aisa hoga, jiske wajah se hum sabko milna padega. And it is important for us and for the other country because we are same. We are the same brothers, we are the same sisters. And this is not going to go on for a long time. And as soon as the Kartarpur corridor was announced, I was called back into the office of ITBP. And they asked, are you from political party? I said, no, sir. Then how did you know that, you know, something good is going to happen? I said, it was just prayer and intuition, which must have been heard by the Supreme Power. So I want to really pay respect to each and every individual. Kaju sir, heartfully to you to think about IRA. Indavan Shah, who's not here, Irfan, who I got connected to almost a month back, and each and every person that against all the negativity which is there across the border, at least there are a few people who are thinking of positivity. And I'm glad that I have been invited. I want to tell you, when I was laughed at when I wanted to make the videos of mine became so viral that I was nominated as a peace ambassador. So there was some truth in my prayer which was heard. So I just have written a little poem for today as an introduction, because there's such dignitaries who have known the history, who know what are the logistics, what is economics, what is politics. All that I have in my heart is an emotion saying we need peace, we need love, because we need to grow and we need to grow together. If I have the permission, can I recite the poetry, sir? Please, Kaju, please. Sir?
Yes, of course.
I just written it. एक माँ के कोख से जन्मे हम तुम, एक माँ के कोख से जन्मे हम तुम, एक ही जैसे दिखते, एक ही जैसे पलते, एक ही साथ सबसे लड़ते, एक ही जैसे दिखते, एक ही जैसे पलते, एक ही साथ सबसे लड़ते, किसी और की बनाई हुई अनबन से बिछड़ गए हम और तुम, किसी और की बनाई हुई अनबन से बिछड़ गए हम और तुम, वादियों में भरा खून सर पर बदले का जुनून, वादियों में भरा खून सर पर बदले का जुनून, एक भाई के दिल में गूंजती थी अल्लाह की आजान, ओम नमः शिवाय करते होता खुश और एक का ईमान, एक भाई के दिल में गूंजती थी अल्लाह की आजान, ओम नमः शिवाय करते होता खुश और एक का ईमान, सोचती थी माँ कब तक बनाएगा असला खरीद कर लोगों की तकदीरें, कब तक बनाएगा असला खरीद कर लोगों की तकदीरें, कब तक एक सुहागन और बहने रोती रहेंगी देखकर अपने जवान पति और भाइयों की तस्वीरें, कब तक बनाएगा असला खरीद कर लोगों की तकदीरें, कब तक एक सुहागन और बहने रोती रहेगी देखकर अपने पति और भाइयों की तस्वीरें, कब तक राम या मोहम्मद के नाम लिखोगे ये बंटवारा, कब तक राम या मोहम्मद के नाम पर लिखोगे ये बंटवारा, दोनों नसीहत देते हैं माँ के चरणों में कि है जन्नत या स्वर्ग हमारा, दोनों नसीहत देते हैं माँ के चरणों में है जन्नत या स्वर्ग तुम्हारा, खत्म करो ये बेफजूल की लड़ाई, खत्म करो ये बेफजूल की लड़ाई, सबको पता है धर्म ना मांगता है खून, ना मांगता है ना किसी माँ के दिल की दुहाई, खत्म करो ये बेफिजूल की लड़ाई, सबको पता है धर्म ना मांगता है खून, ना मांगता किसी माँ की दुहाई। गद्दियों के जहरे लालच ने अलग किया था हमको, गद्दियों के जहरीले लालच ने अलग किया था हमको, ना था इसमें अल्लाह ना था इसमें भगवान, पता है हम सबको, ना था इसमें अल्लाह ना था इसमें भगवान, पता है हम सबको। अगर शहीद होना है तो होना किसी की मुस्कुराहट के लिए, अगर शहीद होना है तो होना किसी की मुस्कुराहट के लिए। बंद कर दो इन माँ के दिल से निकलती दर्द भरी चीखों को, बंद कर दो इन माँ के दिल से निकलती दर्द भरी चीखों को, उसकी बहू की मांग की सजावट के लिए, उसकी बहू की मांग की सजावट के लिए। अगर शहीद होना है तो होना किसी की मुस्कुराहट के लिए। याद रखना माँ की चरणों में है जन्नत का सुकून, याद रखना माँ की चरणों में होता है जन्नत का सुकून। अरदास होगी मेरी आप सब के साथ आज से, सर पे एकता का चढ़ चुका है मेरे जनों। अरदास होगी मेरी आप सब के साथ आज से, सर पर एकता का चढ़ चुका है मेरे जनों। जय हिंद।
Thank you.
Wow, bhai, wow, you are not just an actress, you are a poet also. We thought you are only an actress.
Yes, sir. IRA had got a poet also, so blessed for that. Thank you,
Poonam. No, I thought she's an actress.
She's an actress, sir.
I have been nominated as an ambassador of peace, ambassador for handlooms. I have been working for Interfaith, sir, for almost a